Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to split a PDF file into multiple files. That means saving PDF pages in different PDF files. This is the PDF file that we want to split. This consists of 4 pages and contains various invoices. We want to create 4 PDF files from this PDF file. An individual PDF file for each page. Copy the path of the PDF file. Before we start, we need to make sure that the PDF activities are integrated into UiPath. If not, check out this video on my channel to learn how to import this. First, I'll create all of the variables I need. These are the following. File path is the path of the PDF file where the file is stored. It is the path that we just copied. File name is the name of the PDF file. It's invoice underscore 12345678 90. File extension is the PDF extension. I've split the entire path into different variables so that everything in the code can be dynamic. A counter variable is also needed to create a loop for the file pages. Set the default value to 0. And finally, we need a variable for the number of PDF pages. Now let's start. First, we need to know how many pages there are in the PDF file. For this, we use the activity get PDF page count. In this activity, enter the full path of the PDF file. This consists of the 3 variables, file path, file name and file extension. Set the output variable equal to page count. The number of pages is then stored in this variable. Add a while loop. Set the condition equal, counter less than page count. Add an assign activity, and set counter equal to counter plus 1 to increment the loop, and avoid an endless loop. Add the extract PDF page range activity. This activity is to split the PDF file. In the upper field, enter the full path of the PDF file that we want to split. It is the same path as above for the activity, get PDF page count. In the field below, enter the full path of the new PDF file that we will get from the split. The new name applies to all files created, so the name must be changed again and again so that the files are not overwritten. To do this, we enter the counter variable in the name. As input for this activity, we have to enter the range of which page of the PDF file should be output. We set this as counter.toString. This will split the pages one after the other. Now the code is ready and we can run it. As you can see here, there is only the PDF file in the folder that we want to split. I am running the code now. It is finished. As you can see, 4 PDF files have been created. I'll open it and show you what each file contains. As you can see, there is only one page in each file. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more videos.